New here at 6, a former Cedar Hill church minister is out on bond, charged with indecency with a child. And we don't have a lot of details other than that it stems from a 2012 incident at a kids camp involving former children's minister Matt Tone. Tone worked at the Village Church. Online, that church says it removed him back in June for reasons not related to this charge. They stress that there are no persons of interest in that case that still have access to any children at that church. Tone has turned himself in to police and is out on a $25,000 bond. An urgent man